Welcome to the Beginning C++ Programming from Beginner to Beyond course. In this course, you'll learn to program in one of the most powerful programming languages in the world. My name is Tim Pachalka from the Learn Programming Academy, the publisher of this course. We've taught well over 1 million people how to program with our various courses. Your instructor in this course is Frank Mitropoulos. Frank is a university professor and has been using C++ for over 2 decades and has taught lots of students in both university courses and industry training courses, and he's even worked on a C++ compiler development project when he was in the industry. So you'll be learning from someone with both extensive experience in C++ as a programmer, but also as a trainer. You'll struggle to find another instructor who knows C++ as well and who has the skills to teach it. Just look at the outstanding reviews for this course as further proof on how good the content really is. C++ has had many version releases and updates over the years. It's a sad fact that most C++ courses do not teach modern C++, but focus on old, obsolete versions of C++. Frank, via this course, on the other hand, teaches you modern C++, specifically C++ 14 and C++ 17. Now, what about C++ 20? Why isn't that being taught in this course? Well, C++ 20, as of July 2021, is new, and the reality is that C++ 20 compilers and tools are not yet ready for prime time, and the industry is using mainly C++ 14. So it's not really of any benefit for you to learn C++ 20 right now when the industry is not using it and the tools aren't readily available. Now, it's going to take many, many years for the industry to migrate to C++ 20, remembering that most of the industry hasn't yet upgraded to C++ 17, and that means jobs for C++ 20 are not going to be around for quite some time. What is available right now are tons of jobs for modern C++ developers, and you'll obtain those skills in this course. Learning modern C++ will set you up for success right now, and if you want to learn C++ 20 later, when the tools are available and the industry is using it, you'll find it much easier to do so with the skill set you've obtained from this course. And that's because the new features in C++ 20 are mostly advanced features that require understanding the foundations of modern C++. Now, if you don't learn the basics, you won't master any version of C++. Learning the foundations of modern C++ should be your priority, and you'll learn that in this course. So looking at what you're going to learn in this course, Frank will take you from C++ basics to more advanced concepts like inheritance and polymorphic functions. You'll also learn a lot of other skills along the way, such as how to manage memory, how to use functions and pointers, classes, constructors, destructors, and a lot more. Having C++ skills on your resume is often seen as a badge of honor among software developers, and many times, frankly, it'll get you that job interview. Why? Because C++ programmers have a skill set that sets them apart from many other programmers. You've probably heard of C++ programmers commanding high salaries. That's true, and you may even have heard the phrase C++ equals salary +++. The reality is that there's a lot of career opportunities out there for modern C++ programmers. So why not start putting yourself on the fast track to success by learning modern C++ today by enrolling in this course? Now, there's no other requirements needed to enroll in the course other than having access to a computer. So if you're ready to get your first or a better programming job or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will definitely help you. Feel free also to look through the course description on this page for more details. We look forward to seeing you on the inside.